Good afternoon. This is Andy Mahalshik coming to you from the Wyoming Area High School in Luzerne County. An unfolding story this afternoon. School district officials confirmed with Eyewitness News they had to pay a ransom to a computer hacker, somebody or some group that hacked into the school district computers back in July. Well, much more on this still unfolding story coming up on later editions of Eyewitness News and, of course, on PAHomepage.com.